two tough games. Qatar, the Asian champions.
No, fine.
And Mali is a very good team. They have built a squad in the past few years, which has become one of the top squads in Africa. We are going to prepare and we are ready for them. Like I said, they have a full squad, full house. They are coming with everybody. We can say that we have a lot of new players in the squad, new players that I think the staff wants to see. So we are going to go into this pitch and give everything that we have and make sure that we'll give Ghanaians something to smile about. But we are not going to sit here and make predictions. But I know that the boys give everything that they have, because these are boys that came to the Black Stars and who dream to stay in the Black Stars.
No, fine.